Yo, Togo, what's up?
What's up, bro?
Yeah, man, I just got back from the airport, man. Just left New York.
Oh, welcome back, homie.
Man, bro, I'm really bored. I'm hella bored right now. Come through.
Yeah, I'll come through, man. Yeah, I'm bored too, man.
All right, I'll see you later. Late.
All right, man. All right. Damn. On my way.
Man, I got a story to tell y'all. Y'all won't believe what happened.
What happened?
Shoot, man, look, I was at the gas station, right? Gas station. And you wouldn't believe who I saw. Jennifer Lawrence. Lawrence. Katniss Everdeen.
You lying, bro.
Hunger Games, Jennifer Lawrence.
Oh, Katniss the one from Hunger Games?
Everdeen, bro. Everdeen, bro. Katniss. So I was like, I can't be that one dude that runs up to her. Oh, can I get that autograph? So I went up to her like, excuse me, using that pump. You know what I mean? She was like, I'm just about finished. You can use it. I said, cool. I'ma just shoot my way and grab that pump. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
You kind of cute. She said, you know who I am? I said, nah, who are you? What's your name? My name's Samaje. What's yours? My name's Jennifer. Never seen my movies? Are they movies? What are you? Like, what kind of movies? Rated R movies? Like XXX movies? What kind of movies are you talking about? I'm an actress. I was like, okay, actress. Hunger Games, though. Hunger Games? Oh, you know, I gotta play it off. Can't let them know. Can't let them know that. I knew who she was, you feel me? So I was like, who are you? I know who I am. A baller, Samaje. Who are you? I said, I'm Jennifer. I said, you know what? I don't know anything about that. But what I do know is you too beautiful to be walking around by yourself. For sure. You know what I'm talking about? I say, for sure. Okay. I had to throw it back at her. Do what I mean, I throw it back. So she was like, you know what? Here's my number. I said, here's my number. You call me about 7:30. You call me, I don't call you. Who is you? You know? And she was going for it though. She was old, but she was like, okay. Yep, so we get out. She had on this dress, man. For real, she had this sparkly dress. She looked like Edward from Twilight, man. She was like,
bang, 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 bang. You lying. Bang, 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 bang. You lying.
Look, she was glowing. I was. You is the man, I said. I'm the man. No, you're right.
I love that song.
So, you know, long story short. And, well, details. Yeah. I got back, and she was like, call me later. I'll think about calling. Maybe if the next movie's better, maybe if your acting's better, I'll give you a call. She said, for show.
For show? For show.
For show.
And I'm just letting you know, bro, that night, all night it was like surfboard, you know what I'm saying? You already know, bro.
You're lying. You were playing Call of Duty last night.
Well, it's my cue. Star bar, Star bar. Hey, I was in there, bro.
Well, you can tell everybody. Yeah, you can tell everybody. Go ahead and tell everybody. I'm the man, I'm the man, I'm the man. Yes, I am, yes, I am, yes, I am. I'm the man, I'm the man, I'm the man. I believe every lie that I ever told. Paid for every heart that I ever stole. I played my cards and I didn't fold. Well, it ain't that hard when you got sold. Somewhere I heard that life is a test. I've been through the worst, but I still give my best. God made my mold different from the rest. Then he broke that mold, so I know I'm blessed.